have elected to shoot first in the shootout. And you see how both teams have fared so far.
Well, and you know the Islanders are going to have Nilsson in their shootout brigade, the best active shooter, all the best shootout shooter ever.
So Evgeny Nabokov will see Matt Reed first. On the line, a huge point for the Islanders. And here comes Reed, veering wide, head fakes, and the save, Nabokov. And the best leadoff hitter this side of Ricky Henderson, Franz Nielsen, will go for the Islanders.
Well, watch how aggressive Nabokov is. He's way outside the crease. This is a poor selection by Matt Reed. You can't shoot when the goaltender's out that far. You got to have a better move. You got to be able to back him up.
And here comes Ricky. And Nielsen goes to the backhand, and I don't know if Brzgalov got a piece of it or if Franz just got too much of it.
It looks like he just zipped it right over top of the net because Brzgalov is all the way down. Watch Franz. He's going to wait, look, and then he just goes up. And I don't think there's any save there. I think Franz just zipped it right over the net.
So now Claude Giroux's had a tough game physically. Scores. Boy, he made a bag full of moves there on Nabokov.
Yeah, he really did. He came in and a lot of different looks for him as he was coming in. Watch him. He's got his head all the way up, and here comes the speed. Now he hangs on. Now he just backflips it there. That's a tremendous move. Just drag it in, wait to get by Nabokov, and then throws it into an empty net. Tremendous move by Giroux.
Brad Boies for the Islanders. And Boies scores to even it up.
Looked like he wanted to go over the glove, but got in close. And again, talk about when you should deke and when you should shoot. Brzgalov is deep in the net. Boies is watching all the way. He's got his head up. Watch how deep Brzgalov is. There he is, back in there. And there's his shot. Boy, he just zinged it right over that glove off the crossbar. Spectacular shot.
So here comes Braden Schenn. Straight in. Schenn denied by Nabokov. And John Tavares can win it here.
Braden Schenn, a nice move, gives him a little fake, but Nabokov didn't bite. Again, look at these guys with their heads up. There's the fake, and then pull it to the backhand, but Nabokov read it all away. He didn't make the first move.
Here's some good news. 2-0 Ottawa. Potentially, here's some more. Tavares missed. And on we go.
Now, Javon looking for the shot. Looked like he was thinking five-hole or low glove side. Again, Brzgalov deep enough that was a smart play by John Tavares not to really try and deep. Well, John, what he's thinking right in there. There's a quick shot. He was just going to shoot all the way.
Wayne Simmonds for the Flyers. Head fakes. Nabokov the save.
Yeah, Simmonds lost his balance. Wanted to give him a quick fake at the top of the circles. See what Nabokov gave him. Lost his balance. Never recaptured it. And Nabokov made an easy save.
And now Josh Bailey. He's got a big point on his stick right here. Bailey scores, and the Islanders come away with two king-sized points here in Philadelphia. Bailey seals it in the shootout. The Rangers trailing by two of the third period. And by the time the Islanders hit the pillows tonight, they might well be tied for the final playoff spot.
Well, how good was that, and how confident was that? Josh Bailey went in there and looked just like a 50-goal scorer. As he comes in, he knows exactly what he wants to do. Again, coming in, gets that stick right in the shooting position. There was just no doubt where he was going to shoot it. Just calmly goes over. Again, look at it. He's got his head up, takes a look, and he just sees the opening over the stick side of Brzgalov. Again, it's just a different Josh Bailey than we've seen before. Just playing with all that confidence on that 5-on-5 play. And now he gets rewarded, Howie. You get to take a shootout, and he makes absolutely no mistake.
So the Islanders might have made a couple of mistakes early in this game, had the time and the composure to recover. And for